could barely contain herself.
Here I am, here I am, to dance for you.
Person that, you know, I don't really care what you think about me. I just am like, wah! All the time. And people are like, are you on something? I'm like, mm-mm, this is all me, all natural.
Wild thing, I think I love you.
I'm just ready to just dance my little tusher off. Yes, for sure.
Cue music.
This is really great because you are this person that gets on the stage and you command attention and your body does some fantastic things, right? You've got this quirky personality. It's amazing. Yeah, you're not afraid. You do what you want to do. Your personality comes out. It's like, and the strong dancer jumps for days, rolling on the floor, getting up, all of it. It's really, really great.
Thank you. I love this mix. I love it. We got the attitude. We got white girl freaky with ghetto funky. We got the physicality. We've got the awareness. You've got the focus. It's like, oh, thank you. You've made my day. Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you, Tony. Thank you.
There was a little bit of magic in the 60s with performers. The Shirley MacLaines, the Juliet Powerses, the Anne Margarets had this zany quality to them. You've got it. You've got this little bit of magic. And sexy. You can't bottle it. You can't give it to anybody. You either have it inside you or you don't. You've got it inside you. If we look at traffic lights, red means stop. Amber means get ready. So, Amber, get ready because green means go and you're going. I'm not sure what we just let out of the cage.
We've never begun a city with this much energy and excitement.